Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back for another episode of Minecraft Survival. I think I might have figured out how to actually do this. One of my signs, I think they might be still down there. And I also realized when rewatching the video that I didn't put away the horse armor. I think I got it. Hopefully. Yeah, no. Where is it coming from? I think this will work. So I think this will work, so let's try it. Hours later, I'm out. So let me just go get some water. Four buckets. Fill them up. Okay. So they'll be just like jumping and then they'll just like drown here. And they won't be able to go because it'll be pushing them. Oh, it works. Finally figured out a good design. Perfect. So now that this will actually work, let's get rid of that torch. Oh man, no, no, no. I'll eat right when I wake up. I just ate some yummy, delicious steak. And continue working. I should probably take a sword this time. And that torch again. Because I'm not done. Almost done. But not quite. Nope. This just proves that my system works. And I even got a bow, so not this kind of bow. This kind of bow. So what I need to do is then do it on this one and make some hoppers or something. An easy way to get over there without like getting shot to death. So I have to build a space behind it. Well, it works, and I'm happy of that. I'll take that back, actually. So, I need more signs. Signs. Here we go. Signs. No. What? Get out. No. This is so unfair. Come on, that was like so unfair. Perhaps I'll build it from the other side. Ow. Alright. No. I'll do it right here. Okay, so right there's the edge. No. I'll do it right here. down a bit.
Yeah.
Here we go. So do that. And that.
How am I gonna get this stuff? I need some helpers. Well, the system is working pretty good.
Hey! Cheater. Ah!
Really block up that entrance.
There. Simple. Just block it off. Let's see here. Oops, caps lock zone. Sorry for that. Back. Oh, got some XP. Gonna have to go back in there to get rid of that torch, though. But never mind that. Finally fixed that. Now to make some hoppers. First, I need to smelt all this iron. Blah, 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 blah. Oh yeah, and I need to make a chest. Chopper needs a chest, so I'll make two chests. Plus I'll need to actually make chests, so two hoppers. One. Eight can make one hopper. I can see that the sun's going down. So I should get to sleep. Okay, I got enough. Yeah, right after I do this, I'll end the episode, so it's not too long. So I better hurry, so it's not too long. Dang it. I'm gonna have to get another sign quickly. In there and fix what has been unfixed. That'll be it for the episode, so yeah. Oh, come on. Ow! Hey! It's not this side, it's this side. Whatever. Fix it in a minute. Oh no. Okay. This might be a little bit longer than usual. Sorry for the inconvenience. That makes some armor, I guess. I'm definitely going to need it. And I just want two more pieces of iron. Ah, here we go. I think I'm ready. To tackle the problem.
Oh yeah, I should probably get some water. Okay. Time to get rid of this threat. Nope. Oh, come on, this is so unfair. Stop. Oh my gosh. Cheater. No. No. No, 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 no. What? Come on. Ah. Ha ha. Yeah, then I just need to fix that. Now let's see if it works. Get rid of that. Okay. Oh, here we go. All day. Yes. Finally, the mob trap works. Okay, so yeah, that'll be it for this episode. Blah blah blah. You know the rest. I'm going to go hurry up so we can end this episode. And yeah, that's why I'm talking so fast. And yeah. One thing left to say, and that is, bye!